Begin standing at the short edge of your mat. We're starting with chair pose to heel raises 15 times. Rest 10 seconds. Next, moving from warrior 3 to warrior 1 with the right leg raised 10 times. After the last rep, return to warrior 3 and pulse the leg up 10 times. Lower the leg and rest 15 seconds. Warrior 3 to warrior 1 on the left 10 times. After the last rep, return to warrior 3 and pulse the leg up 10 times. Release and rest 15 seconds. Next, we'll be moving from side plank to star, stepping back to wild thing, then coming through plank to repeat on the opposite side for a total of 5 times each side. To child's pose, rest 15 seconds. To down dog, raise the right leg to three-legged dog. Draw the knee in down center for 10 knee pulls on the right. Lower the right leg and raise the left, 10 knee pulls down center. Lower the leg, sitting on the heels for a rest. We'll be returning to down dog, then moving through chaturanga, up dog, then back to down dog 5 times. Lower down for a rest. Next, from down dog to three-legged dog, starting with the right leg, we're doing 5 knee pulls, going right knee cross to left elbow, right elbow, back to left elbow, to three-legged dog 5 times. Lower the right leg and repeat on the left. Child's pose, rest 15 seconds. Position your forearms shoulder width apart, parallel to each other, palms down. We'll be moving through cobra rolls, keeping your nose as low to the mat as possible for as long as possible to cobra, then back to child's pose 10 times. Stretch it back to finish up.